Name something that's usually empty after spending time with your family.
Wallet.
Just hit that harder.
Oh.
He's strong. Boom.
Great start.
Rakan.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm great, Gerry.
What do you do?
I'm a co-founder of a startup that makes plush toys out of famous people and content creators.
Oh.
Yeah, woo! Actually, you know what? Woo! I actually came up with this.
Wow, that's so cool. Is my hair that gray, though? My hair's gotten gray, hasn't it?
You know
that's
what?
That's awesome, buddy.
The card, you can
Here,
remove it.
Let me show you.
Yeah!
That's awesome. Very cool. Let me put that up here. Okay, just sit there for a little bit. What'd you get me?
Our presents.
Nothing? Seriously? I know who I hope wins now. Thank you. Name something that's usually empty after spending time with your family.
Food containers.
Containers of food. Salman.
Yes. Yeah.
You have your pilot's license.
Yes, I got it when I was around 17. And I used to go between high school and like pilot school. And a lot of the time I was really tired. So one time...
It's a good thing for flying, tired. You're here, so
I'm here,
okay.
Barely. So as I was about to land, started getting drowsy. And luckily the landing woke me up. And
it'll do that.
And I'm here with you today, so yeah. I'm alive.
So could you fly a big aircraft, a commercial plane?
No, that's just different. Single engine like Cessna,
yeah,
Piper.
I think after that story, it should just be it should just be you alone in the plane.
Yeah, I definitely changed career paths after that.
Okay, good. Name something that's usually empty after spending time with your family.
With these guys, your energy.
Energy. Grammy, name something that's usually empty after spending time with your family.
Confidence.
Confidence.
Wow. Good answer! Good answer. Good
answer. All right, Massa.
Yes.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
You got a little love there. These are brothers?
Yeah,
There's one more.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You're the only girl.
Well, actually, I have an older sister
that's
as well.
Okay.
We're big friends.
So we still like her?
We still love her.
Yes. Name something that's usually empty after spending time with your family.
My mind.
Mind, your mind. What do you do, Safe?
I'm a content creator. I create videos online. I hold a sign that says, make me laugh, take $20.
Like standing on the street?
On the streets.
Just anywhere in Canada?
You
just...
In Canada, around the world, I've done it
so
in many places.
So, make me laugh.
Yeah, I actually have the sign right here.
Woo! That's a very good idea.
Do you want to try?
Ooh, I don't know. I mean,
I have the money right here.
Wow.
Ooh. Oh!
Okay. Yeah, I'll try. I'll throw it. I'm not into it right now because I have to think. How about if I see you laughing, I'm just coming to take $20. Okay, if I see you, just leave these out. Leave those like this. Spread them out.
Can I just say one thing?
You just laughed. That's 20. You just laughed. You laughed. That's 20.
I was gonna say it's very hard to make me laugh, but that didn't work out.
You just laughed.
That's why.
Name something that's usually empty after spending time with your family.
The gas tank.
Oh.
Don't do the gas tank. Two strikes, one more, they're gonna try to steal. Name something that's usually empty after spending time with your family.
Fridge.
Oh.
Good answer.
Good answer. Something in the fridge. That's good. That's good. Salman. Name something that, does that stand for anything?
Yeah, it means like come in peace.
No, I don't think it does. You, I think.
I swear I didn't laugh.
You didn't laugh, Jerry.
I didn't laugh.
We're gonna check the tape.
Check the tape.
Name something that's usually empty after spending time with your family. Two strikes, get ready to steal.
We take a lot of photos, so phone battery. Oh.
Your phone battery. Oh.
Good answer. Good answer. Good answer. It's up there. Good answer. Good answer.
chance to steal. Name something that's usually empty after spending time with your family.
Booze bottles.
Booze bottles. Yeah. Don't need alcohol. Number seven. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.